It's gonna go like this. Coming to you live from the 313 atmosphere, the daily message. For many a year, you've been warned the revolution will not be televised. They've confused, lied, and denied us of our most precious gift. They sworn to uphold our rights. All these years, we've bathed ourselves in false freedom's tub, not noticing that someone's been slowly draining the water. One day awakened, we'll notice our souls cracked and dry, ashy without moisture of freedom. Underground nation, hear this cry. You have the right. You have the right to raise your voice in a crowded room we call Earth and be yourselves, no matter what the they tell you. You have the right to walk in the darkness or stand in the light, regardless of color, race, and nationality. You have the right to live your life the way our parents and forefathers believe, free and overrunning with choice, no matter what the you've been told. You have the right to get down tonight. You have the right of celebration, for now is the time we all walk the edge of the millennium of the unknown future of bullshit. Now is the time we enjoy every waking moment, live in a dream, or dash your night away in a different atmosphere, free from the edge and the care of the outside world, underground nation. Open your eyes and live, for tonight we escape to celebrate upon the dance floor. Can I get a witness? Can I get a witness? TP, Terrence Parker, you have the right to get down tonight. Scan 7, that's right, you have the right to get down tonight. Jeff Mills, that's right, you have the right to get down tonight. Derek May, North Bend Productions, you have the right to get down tonight. Great Savers, DJ Barry Romales, you have the right to get down tonight. DJ Redline, my man Nuff, you have the right to get down tonight. Mike Grant, DJ Ed Will, Carl Craig, DJ Bone, and Mike Hannah, you have the right. Get down tonight. Allergy, Urban Soldiers, my man Cliff Thomas, Audrey Wolf, Yuri and Gregory, you have the right to get down tonight. Ain't that a bitch? Ain't that a bitch? We'll be right back.
Thank you.